Assalamualaikum. You are watching the Express News and I'm Urfana Munir. We have getting the breaking news from North Kashmir. Top Hizb commander killed in Handwara gunfights and one to be one of the oldest militant for Hizb in North Kashmir. Police on Wednesday said one of the most oldest commander of Hizbul Mujahideen for North Kashmir, Mirajuddin Ilyas Ubaid, was killed in gunfight at Pazipura area of Klargun in North Kashmir, Handwara.